Hello, today I will discuss how to optimize the new Battlefield 6 game. Before we starting, please subscribe and like the video. First, we download the settings pack from our Discord server. We will continue to work with this pack so that we don't have to enter everything manually. Link in description. After downloading, we extract the file to the desktop and open the Windows Defender folder. Disable all Windows Defender features one by one, as they only slow down your PC. Also, uncheck the core isolation box to ensure system stability. Then run the reg files, which will remove the Windows Defender icons from the taskbar. Next, download the Defender control application. Unzip it to your desktop, password sort them. This will help us completely remove Windows Defender from our system. Next, we go back and open the Windows Settings folder. In the Windows folder, we launch Exe Disabler and move the slider down. Next, we launch Recovery System and enable it on Drive C. I have it disabled because I am sure that everything will work. Next, run Performance PowerPlan as an administrator. Next, go to Scheduler and delete all the junk from it. This will not interfere with the operation, but will only remove all the junk from the auto start services. Next, go to Ease of Access Center, make the computer easier to see, and check the box Turn off all unnecessary animations, save, and exit. Next, go to Device Manager and disable High Precision Event Timer. Disabling it will remove the standard Windows delay, which will help fix high input lag. Next, we go to Startup and remove all applications except Discord, Steam, or peripheral drivers. This will help us remove unnecessary services when the system starts up. Next, go to Game Mod and launch it. Windows will detect the game itself and give it priority. Next, we go back and open the Debloater folder. This will help us disable all unnecessary Windows services that slow down the system. After opening it, click Tweaks and check the boxes as shown in the video. On the right, uncheck mouse acceleration, click Run Tweaks, and wait for the message saying that the tweaks have been activated. Go back and open the Programs folder, open AdwCleaner, an application that finds viruses that interfere with and slow down your PC. Click Start Scan and wait. In my case, no viruses were found, so I closed the application. If viruses were found, send them to quarantine. Next, open Msi Mod Tool. This application sets the priority for our video card so that it works at full capacity when the game is running. Find our video card, in my case it is 3060 Ti. Check the MSI box and set the priority to high. Click Apply in the upper right corner and return back. Open the driver install folder and install the latest drivers for your video card or processor or chipset or BIOS. This is very important. After installing the drivers, exit and install Microsoft libraries for any applications to work correctly. Click Install All. After installation, exit and open the Nvidia Settings folder. Now we will set the optimized settings for the video card. We will also disable those that do not work correctly. Open the Nvidia Inspector application, click Import in the upper right corner, and load our settings. Then click Apply Changes. Next, we go to the CPU Priority folder and run the file depending on your processor. This gives priority to games, as we already did with the video card. Next, we go to the Tweaks folder and run the files in order. These files will completely remove the load on the processor or RAM by optimizing regedit. After running them, we go back to the main folder. The most important stage of optimization right now is the CFG file. It removes all hidden effects and settings that slow down the game and cannot be disabled in the game itself via the menu. Go to Documents, Battlefield 6, Settings, and replace your file with ours. Apply the replacement, and go back to the main folder. Run the temporary file cleanup as an administrator. This will help remove all unnecessary log or cache files and clear your disk. Next, open Steam, find Battlefield 6 Properties, DLC, and disable all DLC related to HD textures. Then go to the game's root folder, find BF6, EXE, Properties, change settings for all users. check the boxes for disable full screen optimization, and always run as administrator, save, and be sure to restart your computer. Today we removed unnecessary services so as not to overload the system, updated drivers, set the priority of the processor and video card for games, removed energy saving and, most importantly, the CFG file. If you still experience FPS drops or significant input lag, I recommend using our app for a server boost. It can optimize tasks and reduce input lag with ping by pressing just one button. But if you are not familiar with Windows optimization, ping, and input lag optimization, I recommend considering purchasing optimization from us. We will optimize your system manually using more advanced methods to ensure that your equipment always runs at maximum efficiency. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like. See you soon.